Let's go walking on the boulevard of Centerland. We can fly and sleep in where everything we possibly can. We can meet anyone at all on this great little world. To the greatest place on this we meet and nod and give our regard. We meet all the people in the highest places. Even the most remarkable visits have been in the knowledge of the highest planet us. Return to the truth and divine recollection. For planet is the out of center man exists. If we can understand then there can be no greater end. I think he's teaching now, so listen to what he says. It's time to be the knowledge of the higher words he's conveying. Straight from the love of God comes all your energy. You can only know the truth from the divine light that's within you. You're walking on the road to the highest mystery. Divine self is winding at the end of the avenue. When you see it's God who sees within you. When you hear it's God inside your ears. When you imagine it's God who draws the picture. When you truly have this knowledge, it will conquer all your fears. Focus your mind on the single source of life. It's the divine self who lives inside you. You can master the forces of the highest universe. You can be the power within you. Make yourself a fountain of eternal love. When you enter the light, time and space will cease. Then you know that love is the only law of life. Come into the light and become eternal peace.